Please welcome the next competitor. Veuillez accueillir le prochain patineur. Representing Alberta Northwest Territories, Nunavut. Tim Pomares.
Well, Tim is 17 years old, out of the Okotoks Figure Skating Club. He's coached by Greg Berezowski. And Tim did his own choreography here in the short program. And he's skating to the music, Jealous, performed by Labyrinth.
Falls upon your skin, it's closer than my hands have been. Jealous of the rain, I'm jealous of the wind that ripples through your clothes. It's closer than your shadow. Oh, I'm jealous of the wind. So I wished you the best of all this world could give, but I always thought you'd come back. Tell me all you found. Heartbreak and misery. It's hard for me to say. I'm jealous of the way you're happy without me. As I sing in the sand, watch you slip through my hands. Oh, as I die here another. All I do is cry behind the smile. I wished you the best of all this world could give, and I told you when you left me, there's nothing to forgive, but I always thought you'd come back.
Well, we'll talk technical in a second, but Liz, I thought his music and the lyrics really meant something to him. You could see the honesty and sincerity in his movement.
He was completely, and like, I was entranced watching it, and I think that's what he did to the audience here, but he definitely was feeling the story, he was feeling the movement. And to hear you say that he choreographed them himself, like, it's...
Well, it made the movement even truer because he knew what he was wanting to do, right?
Exactly.
Yeah. Yeah, very nicely done. Let's take a look at some of the technical elements. He skated well there as well.
Well, not only confident in his skating and his spins, but confident in the jumps.
Yeah.
Like, you know, there wasn't a question as he was
entering. Right on top.
Here's Triple top.
Lutz backs up over the pick, right on top of that landing. Nice stretched free leg. Good position. Flow gets a little bit back on the heel on that toe loop, but gets the free leg back and right up into the double toe. Nice double axle, carries the flow out beautifully into some turns.
I love the action on the landing there, you know, in the running three turns
afterwards.
It was just exquisite.
Yeah, really nicely done. I think he'll be thrilled with that performance and should see a pretty good score. Technically difficult, but so well performed as well.
Really, really a joy to watch.
There's his coach with him talking through the program.
These scores, please.
Well, let's take a look at the scores for Tim.
46.
Oh, nice score. 46.2. And that clearly puts him into first place.
And nicely deservedly done. So. That was a beautiful, beautiful short program.
Nicely done.